Where does glycolysis occur in prokaryotic cell? Glycolysis occurs in the cytoplasm of prokaryotic cell. It is the first step in cellular respiration, which breaks down glucose into pyruvate molecules. The process does not require oxygen and results in the production of a small amount of ATP. The pyruvate molecules are then further processed in the Krebs cycle, which takes place in the mitochondrial matrix in eukaryotic cells, but in the cytoplasm of prokaryotic cells.